saw that dog talk. I don't know what to say. I just don't know what to say. I'm mumbling. Did you even hear me? Yeah, that was gorgeous. I don't even know that one. I'm going to place the dog. Younger days. I wasn't used to wearing that. Bar and stuff like that. Decades ago. I don't know what it's like now. Roads are busy anyway. Certainly busy. Remember about 20 years ago, used to be toilets here. Right in the middle of it. Women and gents' toilets. Used to be here somewhere. I don't really think they were. They're all underground ones. Years, 30 years ago the last time they've been here. Look at all these toilets that are closed. You might want to go through the wind, take a hard and pinch them out, you know. They should come and save me anyway. I don't think so. I don't think so. She is. Certainly busy the roads. Get out of here. Get something in there. I think it was like a local hiking club, I think. A workingman's club or something. I went back a few decades. Probably a ghost water going on. Oh, start of summer over, I wonder. Next day should be blue skies, sunny day. You never know, black cold weather. There it is.